What's up, NTK fam? It's your girl Nelle back again with another video, and in today's video it's all about my semi skincare routine. I'm gonna take y'all through what I usually do, and yeah, let's get into it. Okay, but first things first, let me tie my hair. I get video requests on like how I do my hair too with my twists, because like on the first day they're like so defined, so I guess I'm gonna have to do a video showing y'all how I do that too. But this is how I usually look 24/8. Or is it 25/8? 25/8 and 24/7. I tie my hair in a pineapple. This is how you'll see me if my hair is not in twists, or if I don't have like hair in, it'll be in a bonnet, but I go like this. And this is me. So let's hop in to the bathroom.
I put the new 4G's on the G. I tap into the bloody bottoms is underneath. Cause all my niggas got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my jeans. I remember hitting them all with the whole team. Now nigga can't answer a call cause I'm balling.
Okay, hopefully you guys can hear me. Clearly I am not home. And I wish this was my bathroom though. But I'm at a hotel. Details about that coming soon, but yeah, so this is what I have the Equate acne wash, the Garnier Mist St. Ives gel serum, and I like the green one, the brightness one, but they didn't have any more. And these, I should say where I got these: Walmart, Amazon, these three were from Dollar Tree, and then this was from Burlington. And then on the other side, this is my body oil that I also got from Burlington. I just wanted to include it just in case somebody wanted it. And then this is my other side, which is from my aunt. She sells products, and this is the True Science Vita Life or Vita Hack. Not gonna lie, this set was kind of expensive, but if you want to biohack your face, you should support. So yeah. Okay, so the first thing you want to do is wash your hands if you haven't already. Make sure your hands are nice and clean before you touch your face. What I'm gonna do is wash my face first with the wash. So I'm gonna put some in my hands. Turn on the water with remove glasses. Turn on the water. Mix it in my hands first. Get a good suds and just in circular motions. Like this. You want to pull up, up, up. Now wash. And I should say, for my face, when I wash with the soap, I like to take the water and bring it up to my face. Bring it and go up. Just because I've heard like so many things about people saying you don't want to pull down and you want to pull up. But just to make it not complicated for my life, I do that. So if I had my toner here, I would go in with my toner here. Tone it up. But I didn't bring that because I didn't think it was necessary. Now, a lot of skincare people will say a towel is a no-no. Dry with a paper towel, not a cloth towel. But who got that? Okay? So I usually don't want to make my face dry. I make it stay wet. I go in with my mist. If my face is not wet enough, I don't always use the mist, but if my face is not wet enough, and it dry down a little bit, I'll go in with this. But you want to keep it a little away from your face and just I don't really like this mess. I don't think it's not that great. But yeah, so I keep my face wet in order for the stick, the ginger and matcha stick, to apply smooth, because if it's like rough, if like my skin is dry, then it's gonna be harder to glide on. But it's like this stick. And you just, you see my face is not wet enough. So it's easier to glide on. Alright. And then if I don't use the mist and my face is dry, whatever, I use the gel. But I always follow up with the gel. Like, these go hand, they go together. So I take my cucumber and aloe vera gel, like this much. Right. And then just like that. And this helps to, I don't know what it does, but I think it like leaves your skin glowy. But I need to get into like some kind of oils to remove like dark spots, because I have them from like acne scars. So I heard like bio oil was fine, but let me know in the comments if y'all use bio oil and does it work. Something new that I've added in my skincare routine is this tea tree, hemp seed, and retinol face serum. I like it. So you just want to take it, squeeze. Yeah. And then lastly, with my anti-puffy cream. Like I said, I use, they don't have the green one anymore, but this is just to get rid of any puffiness. But the green one was my favorite, because I used to treat that one like a, was it concealer? So I used to go here, down the bridge of my nose, my T-zone, my chin, my cupid's bow. I used to lighten the whole thing, honey. But this one, it wouldn't be good for that, so. And then excess, you could just pat. Smooth the eyebrows. Finals up. What y'all think? Easy. But sometimes I use like a, if I don't use this, I'll use like a harsher like exfoliator scrub. Basically. But yeah, that's the final results. You might be wondering, what about the other products that you use that you mentioned in the beginning? As an alternate for not doing that skincare routine, and I feel like doing something different, I will do this skincare routine where I would do the mask first. Right, and it sets up in about 5 minutes, but I keep it on for longer. Then I would follow up with this facial cleanser. Next, this perfecting lotion. Eye serum. And the anti-aging cream. And that's it. The oil, as mentioned before, is just for the whole of my body, and I use it just like the serum, where I take it, pump it in my hands, or just go like this, rub it, and then And that's it. That is this skincare routine. If you liked it, learned something, are interested in giving any of these products a try, that'll be nice, you know? And if you wanna see how I do my twists on the first day, comment down below. Clearly this is not an example, but yeah. So I'll see you in the next video. All right, take care. Go Joe Biden, go Kamala. We lit 2020.